NTE is back in the building. Neverness to Everness. They have a developer's interview. An ambitious project. So we'll probably get some details on the progress of the game or what it's like to work on the game. So let's see what they're cooking once again.
Hello, 大家好，这里是
Hotta
Studio， 我们的新游戏《一环》终于要和大家见面了。在首播视频中，我们放出了一段实际演示。今天想和大家来聊一聊这段实际演示背后的开发细节。第一站，我们将带大家来到海特洛市，这是一座庞大。Yeah,
it does look big.
最新潮流，同时又极具生活气息的大都市，其意向管理和异能利用都走在世界前沿。 作为游戏中我们第一个遇到的城市，它包含了多个城市和重要机构。我们可以在游戏中自由游览这座与异乡共存的超自然都市。这里有热闹的商业区，看了个ghostly vibe to it。繁忙的货运港口，热情宜人的海边沙滩，还有动物园、博物馆，还有各个城市设施都将为我们提供广泛的探索和互动机会。无论是享受宁静的自然风光，还是体验繁华的都市生活。 这里都可以满足我们不同的兴趣和需求。我们在一环的开发过程中，一直围绕打造一个更加沉浸感和体验深度的开放都市这个核心目的，聚焦于都市的细节呈现与玩法深度的挖掘。所以，I didn't see this last time, so that's cool. You can like walk on the walls, defy gravity.
在这座看似平静的都市中，Harlow，许多不寻常的现象存在于各个角落，比如小吃店里一只章鱼在向生活章鱼上，或者古董店里一只脑袋是电视的海獭在打扫卫生。这些就是这个世界随处可见的异象。它们存在于各个不同的异象，在形态、能力、生活各个方面截然不同。有的异象可以和人类和谐共处，有的可能会对人类造成巨大的威胁。 所以大家在享受都市生活之余，也要留意身边随处可见的异象哦。不过也不用太过担心，来自异象管理局的诸多异象进行管理、收容、免除等各项工作，守护海特洛市的和平。So
is that going to be us?
半角街碰到正在和异象苦战的娜娜丽和她并肩战斗女主异象，或是遭到伊波恩古董店古灵精怪的早物捉弄，被她的鬼浪玩吓一跳。 有机会的话，你也可以搭一次小圆小姐的顺风车，体验一下她送急单时的设计。是的，未来你的伙伴们也生活在海特洛市的各个区域，在这座都市，各式各样的餐厅、便利店、游戏厅、俱乐部
I need more energy,
并在任何商店挑选商品进行交易。你还可以自主经营属于自己的商铺，负责进货、定价、安排促销等商铺的日常运营工作，通过合理的管理策略，提升自己的商铺收益。
你也可以选择不在海特洛市赚点零用钱。当然，赚到的钱都将由你自由支配。海特洛市会保护每一位市民的劳动所得。除了享受丰富休闲的都市生活外，你可以购置房产，拥有自己的空间。无论是城市公寓、豪华公寓，还是海景套房，你都可以通过购房中心来购买。He said purchase real estate.
在如此庞大的都市中穿梭，这里有一个重要的工具就尤为重要了。
I think this is the big highlight right here. Yeah.
这种环境互动增加了游戏的真实感，不仅是玩家，游戏内置的 AI 系统让城市中的居民、NPC也能够模拟真实的驾驶行为，包括遵守交通规则、避让行人、应对突发事件等，使得整个
Can you run over the people? That's the question.
当然，这并不妨碍玩家飙车速度与激情的魅力。海特洛中还有许多汽车改装店。
So like he said, no.
请大家对我们多点信心。经过长期的打磨，在虚幻无引擎的技术支持下，Unreal Engine 5内置的采样系统以极低的分辨率进行渲染，质量和性能两者兼得。 同时也使用了一些专业工具集合来用于整个都市的建造和搭建。
I mean, I like the way it looks.
我们以极高的效率和质量呈现出庞大的都市。
But Unreal Engine is usually...
我们也会为每一个角色的美术细节进行全方
位。Has a very distinct look to it.
在 Nanite 虚拟几何体的系统支持下，角色建模的面数得到了极大的提升。在应用以上这些技术进行游戏开发时，我们也考虑到了未来游戏在移动、PC、主机等全平台上的。
All right, console PC level.
在开发流程中，我们会持续进行不同平台的优化调整，保证大家在。
I think I like Unity.
获得最佳的游戏体验。
As an engine, more.
城市是人类
文明的象征。
这里有日常的柴米油盐，也有繁华的车水马龙。我们希望打造一个梦想与现实交融。
You want to train too?
让每一位来到海特洛的玩家都能在这里找到属于自己的快乐。期待很快与大家见面。
All right, Everness to Everness. So overall, they are trying something fairly new, especially for a gacha title. You know, I mean, like it's open world in a sense of like the other games that we've gotten, but I don't know. It really has that GTA feel to it, where it's like, you know, real estate and getting your own apartment, buying your car. You know, so this will not be like credits or Mora or it'll be like, you know, I mean, whatever it's going to be called in this game. But like currency is going to be a really important part because it's not just like, you know, getting upgrades and doing this and that. But because that begs that question. How do you level characters up? What do you do to enhance them? You know what I mean? Like if you're in a city, like do you work at a job? Is it like a job simulator? What do you do to actually get your abilities up, you know? It's like mixing two things together that really don't go together, but they're making it work, you know? So, but I think the whole anomaly thing is where the more gacha feel will come in, because it looks like it, right? Like, those kind of enemies. Yeah, definitely interesting concept. I think just off of that fact, it's going to be cool to try out. So, I'll be looking forward to when it comes out. It seems like they're kind of ready to really start putting out a lot of videos and, like, trailers and stuff. So, they seem to be on a roll for development. You know? See the description below. Okay. Under construction. So, we'll see when it does release. But it looks like they're really hard at work on it. So, that'll be all for me. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Let me know what you guys think about the game so far. Do you think you'll be giving it a try? Do you think you'll be keeping an eye out for it? I'll certainly try it, for sure. So, but once again, that'll be all for me. Catch you guys in the next one.